Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. We are carrying on from last time. I hope this works. I haven't tested it, but I had a game update driver that I had to do, like a game update. I mean, a driver update for my PC and all that. So, surely, I'm gonna kill these guys just in case. But yeah, my PC needed an update. Which is crazy. Not PC. My graphics need an update. And, so I updated it, and so hopefully this works. Nope. We're still stuck here. What do I do? Maybe if I... leave the Animus. Will that work? I hope this works. If this doesn't, I'll have to go to 60 frames. I hate playing in 60 frames. Even though you guys watch this video in 60 frames, it's still not good for me. Oh. Okay, bet. Oh, what?
I cannot die. Fortuna will not fail me. I am the best fighter who ever lived. Stay back. This thing will never
stay there. Okay, I'm taking away his armor. What do you mean, buddy? Come on! Yes! I blocked that. Blocked that too. Nice. Yes. Why have I got... no guns, please. Come on. Nice. Nice. Oh, finally.
The throne was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiesca.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me!
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Don't spare him? Oh, yeah. Okay, good. Thank...
the throne was mine! What do you know? I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
But the apple can. It was in Roma. Wow. Is that the end? Surely not. Requiescat in pace.
We've got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn. Wait, there's something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it. You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
Why you make fun of European power grids?
We have to find that password. Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
We're not. Do you know who I am? It's the codes here. It's the codes on the wall. Here it is.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates? 1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God.
Tell us already.
I am. The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God. You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password. Sean, go get the van.
Sheesh! That's a big old van.
Deja vu.
I bet. Let's go.
Well, what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond. I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice drive. I've seen your car.
Yeah, let Desmond go. Hopefully I get to meet Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
You turn into a parkour beast.
Desi. Okay, I was gonna say. Where to go?
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind.
Mate, they're all dead. What are you fretting about? Wait. Oh, here, yeah. Oh, he doesn't have the glove. Okay. My bad.
I can't believe I'm actually gonna hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming. You've earned it.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will. It has to.
What's this?
What do you think we'll find?
It's like a maze here.
Hopefully a map to the temple.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky.
Wait, what? Where do I go? No! Oh, Desmond, you stupid. You're like your ancestor, mate. Stupid. Okay.
There's so much construction. This place is like a maze.
Okay. Okay. Oh. Nice, Jasmine.
Someone wants to make sure we get it right.
Yeah.
Okay, back on familiar ground.
Assassin. They hears.
We commit to this space the epilogue of our ending. Let it be found by he who is deemed worthy. Let it guide him. Let it shape his path forward. Let it save the world we leave behind.
Who are you?
She bad, man. Like, she's a bad person. I don't remember Ezio going down here. Okay, what's going on? There she is.
In the beginning, we set our truths to parchment, to stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things, cleansed by fire, cleansed by famine. All the world is innocent once more. Innocent and ignorant.
Okay.
I think I found an entrance.
Okay, I don't care. How do I get up? That is the question. Right here. This place is nice.
I'm coming.
No, that ain't good. I don't think that's him.
Long enough.
Okay, it is.
Santa Maria and Aquari. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you like the ceiling? Oh, You are a fascinating traveling companion.
Jesus, he's such a dick. Okay. Up there.
Where to now?
There's something up there.
Oh.
Oh, well, we'll just stay down here then, shall we? Pray or something.
How do we get up there, Ezio? Please help me. That's how. Okay.
We did not build them to be wise, and now they are our final vaulted hope. You.
What? What? Desmond, right, how are you gonna let this biatch? Okay. I don't like this. No! Oh, okay. I hate those stupid cameras. A way up?
Something's open.
Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time.
No way! Oh my god. Please be quiet, woman. This is, it's struggling to hear you. It's hard to hear you, I mean. I don't even know what the hell I was saying. Oh. I hate this. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Oh.
Hello. What are the blueprints?
Desmond, get down here.
On my way.
Oh my god. Well, can't get back up.
If you want to kill us, mate, you're going to have to try a little harder than that.
Shut up, mate. You're so annoying.
We're here.
Oh, it's Juno. Whoa.
Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right. About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
You think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
That's a stupid code, man. Like,
after you, I think.
You guys have to see this.
There it is.
Find out where those temples are.
Okay, I guess jump.
Hey, Desmond, like switches. If you hit all of them, you might get some power to the central platform.
Or you might cause this room to turn into an alien spaceship and fly away.
100 years, I might speak, and still you would want to know. You with 5 senses, us with 6. The one we kept from you, to be safe. Now you can never know, only try. Grasp. You can see, smell, taste, touch, hear. Knowledge has been locked away.
What is this lady on? Bro. This again? Okay, I don't know what's going on. It's very weird. Very Isu. So it's obviously this one. Have a sook, lady. Have a big old sook.
It is hard to stay contained, knowing as we do. We wait for you, Desmond. You will come here. You will activate it. You will know all the way it is too late.
Did you hear any of that?
Any of what?
Yeah, you're on drugs, man. Yeah. The apple of Eden.
So where are the temples? You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian camp. It stands for freedom. That's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, who we abhor and honor, the final journey commences. There is one who would accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
What are you doing?
The path must what? Be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
What? No.
Stop, please.
You know very little. We must.
I can't. I have to go forward. I can't do anything about it. Am I gonna kill Lucy? No way. Oh my god. Oh my god. No!
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go. Alone.
Oh my god. That's it? Oh, the music. Bro. That's it? I've got goosebumps. Bro. Bro, what? Desmond full on killed her. What? I hope this isn't copyrighted. Bro. Why did I kill her?
Shit. He's gone into shock. Put him back in the machine. It's the only way to fix this. But the animus did this to him. Am I the expert or not? Do it. No.
Bro. Bro. There's no way that just happened. And this is where Jesper Kidd does his work. I can't believe we just killed her. She was, like, sometimes annoying, but, like, come on. I'm so confused. I'm sat here in shock, man. Like, when is this gonna end? Cause I wanna. Oh my god, finally. Jesus. Oh. Oh. Let's look at the map. It's there! It's there. I'm gonna do that. I will do that. And what's here? Oh. I will do that. I'll go over there and do it. And then I'll finally get that last Romulus thing that I wanted. I'm so glad. Oh my god. I've so much in the bank. Man, finally completed this game. I want to get this skin though, because it's nice. Probably make this a separate video. I don't know. Most likely get my boys on them. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy on my titties. I don't know why I said that. Oh my god. This game, look, Assassin's Creed 2 is better. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Brotherhood was just not cutting it for me. Like, it's not... The story wasn't that... The story wasn't good. The gameplay was amazing. Like, I like all the stuff they brought in, but it just, it feels dead, the story. Like, except for that last bit, but, like, do we really care about Lucy? Like, I know she saved us and all, but, like, come on now. I've done a lot more things for her. But, yeah, rest in peace to my homie. Like, she was G, but, like, come on. She did. So, it doesn't really matter. And, oh, finally on to Revelations. I'm excited. Can't wait to see Ezio when he slaps. Destroys. Please, be careful, monsieur. I would like a passageway across the water, please. To the Vatican. Oh. No, all part of the plan. You can do that, Ezio. Come on now. You got it, you got it. Nice, nice. Chittarini. Oh. Move. Wait, I didn't heal. Yeah, I was gonna say, what the hell? How on earth is there still guards, bro? I've literally killed every one of them. That's crazy. Please, excusez-moi, scuzzy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Lady! Okay. What? Oh my god, what the hell was that? Why didn't he jump? Oh, no, that. He must be late. And she must be what was that? Armor broken. That's rare, I've never had that before. That's crazy. Well, there's no point in that end armor then. Oh. Yeah, might as well. Haven't been using it a lot. The Vatican. Right here. The last one. The last one. Ezio, mate. you're basically king of Rome, like Italy at this point. Complete memory within 8 minutes. Yep. What can I do? This is a what? Like, honestly, how am I meant to? What? What is this? Yeah, I'm aware. Oh, Jesus.
The Baron de Valois is dead?
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Andiano is sure to rise up against the fort.
Cesare's campaign.
Wait, what am I doing? Tail him.
We'll be in trouble. Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
Some say the papal funds lie in disarray. So say no. The Pope's treasury is never big. His Holiness will simply kill another wealthy cardinal if he requires funds.
Disgusting.
What is he doing? I mean, it's pretty obvious that a guy with a hood is literally just chilling. Oh. Don't sue me.
His name is Ezio Avitone.
Who? The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he walked the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all.
Yeah, it's me.
Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally be killed, and the church will be restored.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
The last one.
You will not get me.
Come here. Come here. Why are you running?
My ascension.
away from you, assassino.
No, oh my god, I'm like lagging or something. What are you doing, Ezio? Oh my god, this camera angle is pissing me off. Okay. Hold up. I must. It's better already. Okay, wait, right here. Come on. Oh, why is it lagging? Ooh, slippery boy. You're so slippery, boy. Oh my god, this lag is so annoying. Come here, bitch. Mate, you big boy, stop. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, stop lagging. It keeps lagging and it's annoying me. What are you doing? What are you, Ezio? Oh. Lol. Assassino. Well, no, he's not. Oh, Ezio, you stupid monkey. What are you doing? Oh my god. Okay. That does nothing to affect me. God, this... I respect this guy. He's got some... Bro, can it stop lagging, please? Ezio. What do you think? I want the armor. What the f... What is this? Oh, I'm an idiot. Thank god he waits for me. Mate, there's always... What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god. No, I don't... Oh my god! Bro! Where do I go? Where do I go? What the f*** is the point of that? Can it please stop changing my camera? Oh my god! Wait, am I here? I don't know what's... This game is stupid. Honestly, dumbfounded game. Thank god he's waiting. Like, what do I do here? Here? Oh, that's so dumb. Terrible design on this. Can I please fight you?
You have nowhere to run.
What a fool! You wage war against the very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order.
Your order is no order at all.
This guy's gonna be easy. Come on. He has no armor. Easy, mate. Jesus. Requiesta Kimbachi. Can I loot him? I would like an Indian... No. Okay. Just one? Oh. Can it stop lagging? Oh, it's here. Yeah. No, not what I wanted to do, mate. Why does it... Oh. Wait, so I have to go through that to get... Oh, no, here we go. I was going to say. Okay. I finally am able to get... Got all the skulls? Let's get it. Why does he look like no one is behind you, bud? Got 100,000. Amen. Okay, I guess I'll see you at the Codex thing when we get... Oh, not Codex, what am I on about? The Romulus stuff. I can finally get this. No! It's annoying. No. Yes. Okay. I guess I'll see you then. Okay. We have arrived. Now, where is this? I think it's up here, if I remember. Yes, here we go. There it is. Ziamar. One, two, three. Damn. Oh my god, it's bulky as frick. Ooh, feels different. Feels so different. What the hell? Okay. Whoa. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah, that was the armor. And, yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed. Fun video. Amazing, mate. Really enjoyed it. Like, this is the end of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Now, the next one is Revelations. And Revelations is apparently one of the worst of the Assassin's Creed, the Ezio trilogy. The Ezio trilogy. Now, so far, this is the worst one, in my opinion. This armor's, like, not the best. Like, I've seen better. I really have. I've seen better. Seriously. Oh. Is this a new sword? No. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one, which is Assassin's Creed Revelations. Peace.